do you have a USB wiper then?
Also, hey, shout out to my friend Joel McCoy, who I think used the hashtag DarkJoels to tweet about his Dark Souls. Joel independently said that today.
That's
and I was
good.
Like, oh yeah, we should use that.
That's good.
All right, so.
To revive his tweets.
Right.
I mean, why not? It's public service.
Here we go.
Also, shout out to Viceland for running ads for this on TV.
I heard you were on TV today.
What?
Yeah. Austin was on TV. Like, television.
I haven't seen them. Yeah.
That's good.
I haven't seen them either. CL said they're great,
What's
so they're
good,
probably
TV?
Great.
What's good, TV?
Do you there were some people in the chat.
I just kind of talked while we were doing stuff, and I was like, oh.
I got to turn off. Okay.
Come over.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it was good.
That's awesome.
It's like, we're here live at the Vice Brooklyn offices. We're playing 72 games in 72 hours. Kick off Waypoint.
I'm going to need
playing
water.
Playing some of our favorite people. You should come check it out. Waypoint.com/launch, whatever. Let's go. I just did. No.
Oh, the moment.
Just get the ad from the TV.
No, come on.
Go on the TV and just record. Get a recording of that. Go ahead. Are we good?
Austin Walker, editor.
What's up, man?
Hey.
How are we doing?
What's good, internet? We are playing 72 games in 72 hours. We are about a day and a half through. We have a number? 33 through.
Over. That.
Games or hours?
Oh. Ran out of time.
You ran out of Snapchat.
It's good.
Just publish that.
Let's publish that live. Put the filter on it. You get me going like, wait, what? And this is good. Someone took my milkshake and
hit it.
I
thought they were red cupping it.
I was gonna red cup it and then it disappeared.
What's up here?
It was his job to get rid of it. I'm not mad.
We have to red.
There's the red cup. Someone brought two fresh red cups here.
They're clean, but I don't have the shake anymore.
They are empty though.
No, but give Patrick one so he can have a shake.
Here, and you can just mix it into two.
Yeah, do that. We'll split
it over there.
You trust me to do this?
Yeah, I trust you.
One more, please. I have a high demand.
All right, fine. Are we live still?
Well, I don't know if audio's live.
Yeah,
video.
Okay.
It's fine. This is behind the scenes.
Austin Walker, editor-in-chief of Waypoint. What are we doing?
We were playing 72 games in 72 hours. We're at game 33. We're launching Waypoint. Come check it out, twitch.tv/waypoint, waypoint.vice.com. You already know what it is. Get it.
Oh, that was some fucking...
That was
some good. Kanye
I'm
East.
Ready to get
that was some
I'm
Kanye East. That was some let, you know, let,
guys, I'm not sure you want to see this without a lid on.
Oh, I'm good. Oh, yeah, that's
I'm
good.
I'm ready to get got.
There we go. Thank you, Tech.
But enjoy.
Thank you so much. Well, cheers.
That's a milkshake.
See you.
Cheers. I'm out of here, yeah?
Yeah, we'll see you. Are we seeing you late tonight?
No.
Okay.
I'm gone.
Oh. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, bye stream. I'll still be in the chat. I'll be seeing you.
Okay, right. Have a safe flight.
Thanks, man, I hope it is. Safe.
Everyone shouting out to production.
So. Yeah.
Shout out production.
This does not happen without smart people
it
to know things
happen.
That we don't know how to do
Absolutely.
At all.
Absolutely.
I can plug it into my TV. After that, it all falls apart.
All right, are we ready to do this? I think we can reveal the...
We already showed the thing. It was already on camera, so...
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Dark Souls 3. DarkJoels.
DarkJoels.
So, the context... You just started playing this. You've never played a Dark Souls game before.
Never played a Dark Souls game before.
Jumped into three.
Apparently.
Which, if you're going to play any... Well, when people ask, Bloodborne, I think, is the most accessible of these types of games because Dark Souls is a defensive game. Usually, some people play, you know, people are going to get angry at me, but, like, largely Dark Souls is defense and avoidance. Bloodborne is offense and getting engaged.
And so video
like,
games have trained us to be super engaged in offense.
And action games train you to like just get in there and
mix it up.
Hit buttons. And Bloodborne gives you health for attacking. So, but Dark Souls 3 of the Dark Souls games, 1, 2, 3, is the most accessible of
so
those three.
There were some differences with like what you were able to keep and when you respawn
right.
with your flask, right?
The big difference between Bloodborne and Dark Souls is that in Dark Souls, you have Estus flasks, which are healing items that you recover every time you're at a bonfire.
Which is a better system than Bloodborne.
I think so. In Bloodborne, you have individual items that are consumed permanently when you use them.
And you have to farm them.
And you have to farm them. And that was what really made me dislike not dislike Bloodborne. That was the worst thing for me in Bloodborne. It was the thing that
it didn't make
really loving it.
So, I hated that. Dark Souls 2 split the difference. Like, Dark Souls 2 had SS Flask and consumables. Right,
which was a really great thing of like, oh, do I want to burn this consumable? In a sense, Dark Souls 1 did too with humanity. This does too with embers or whatever.
Yes.
Which I use in this fight to get through it.
I was telling Austin I'm stuck. This is my first Dark Souls game. I'm stuck.
This is a really
tough. And then he said,
boss.
Where are you stuck? And we happen to be at the Watchers of the Abyss.
You're already at a closer bonfire than I was when I ran to this thing over and over again. This is by far my favorite boss fight in the Dark Souls series. This like encapsulates everything about Dark Souls for me.
Well, because it's a duel, right?
So one, it's a duel, and I know a lot of people don't like human-sized enemies. That's why they didn't like Dark Souls 2 so much. It's a lot of those, but I love it. I've always liked that. It's why I like Shiva in Streets of Rage 2 is my favorite boss. Well, that's
all
one.
Right, that's
Patrick,
one.
update the thing. And then the other thing about this fight is, so you're fighting these Abyss Watchers, who like in the lore are called down from like Artorias, who's the dopest character.
And the opening scene when you first go in,
they're
is super awesome.
Right, and so they're like Abyss Watchers. They're waiting for like the darkness to come and consume everything. But in the process, of course, they've looked into the abyss too deep. Some of them have become corrupted, and they're caught in this endless loop of fighting each other over and over and over again, which is like literally what happens in Dark Souls, narratively and mechanically, especially with like the invasions and stuff. It's almost as if that fight is getting invaded. It's so good.
So
I'm
using...
You are not using a shield.
I'm not using a shield.
You're using a pyromancer?
I started with a pyromancer. Is that...
Yeah.
That's right. Okay.
All right, and I picked up this sword, which will cause
also known as Easy Souls in Dark Souls 1.
In Dark Souls 1, not Dark Souls 3. You're
not
good.
Dark Souls 3.
Okay.
Phew.
even Easy Souls is the hardest shit.
I don't give a fuck.
I picked up this sword, which makes people bleed.
Okay.
When you improve your dexterity.
Okay.
So I've been
putting dex
focusing
points.
On dex over strength, and I've got it up to be, you know, when you compare it to the damage it does over even some much heavier stuff, it's pretty good. And my friend who was staying with me, the person that got me to download this game, said he's kind of made his way through the game. I've got stamina recovery, maximum HP, lower equipped, so I'm at 49%.
Okay, yeah, you're right up on it, huh?
So I'm okay.
That's a good set. I like that set. I use that set a lot.
Yeah, and I've maxed this out I've upgraded it twice, but it's obviously...
Pyromancy Flame is very good for it's almost useless on bosses.
Yeah.
But it is, especially if the Faerun Keeper's like human-sized bosses, not gonna help you. But on some larger bosses, you can use it to kind of buff yourself. And on regular enemies, it's great to give you.
So
space.
I went ahead and did the boss with a bunch of the like clerics, you know?
Yeah.
A gaggle of priests that keep spawning. One has a kind of red ember above them.
And you just like tear through them.
Yeah. And the flame on them was amazing.
Sure.
But. I came back here.
God, even if on the walk up, the next time you die, which is gonna happen.
No.
You feel underleveled for this fight.
Agreed. Oh, he's doing damage though.
So I've gotten this guy to the flame sword,
right?
So
you know the thing you need to do with this, right?
Yeah, once other dude comes out, don't worry, internet, I'm not picking up souls because I don't have any. Oh shit, I was doing so good. Nope, spamming.
So for me.
He's gonna charge.
The trick for me in this fight is after a certain point, two other dudes show up.
Yeah, and then, all right, so one of these dudes, they both hate me. All right, sorry.
So when they eventually, it's three dudes, and one of them will attack anyone they're near.
With red eyes.
Red eyes. Yeah. Let that dude be your tank. And hit his dude while dodging the other one.
So I'm trying to
get one dude
down by the door. Yeah. The second dude that spawns has lower hit points, and then pull that dude over to the red eye guy and then just kind of let them have at it. Sorry, what do you want me to do on the way over?
I just want to show off these dudes who are walking up. Turn left here. Like follow the path. I just love these dudes to back up before they see you. Oh, they saw you.
They saw me. Those knights are beastly.
They roll up and just like crush all these guys.
Yeah.
Which
it's one of the few times where like the AI interacts with each other
in
Souls games, which doesn't happen super often.
I don't know if they're going to fight the Abyss Watchers themselves narratively. I don't know if they are Abyss Watchers who are clearing out the area. But it's very, again, it has a certain evocation of what the player themselves are doing.
I do know I threw a fireball at one of them and they were not happy.
Not impressed? I'm impressed with your katana skills, frankly.
Well,
that was good.
That was thank
a
you.
Good combo. Woo! Get that boy. Get that boy.
Oh, I fucking rolled through the last hit. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go wait for these other dudes to spawn.
Yep. I'll let him pick that dude up.
Come on, dude, come out of the ground.
Get your stamina back. There you go. Come on, dude.
Come on, red eye, dude.
Run over us.
Yeah.
That's not how it works, I don't think.
There he is.
I think it's a time delay.
Where is he?
He should be coming.
He should be here by now, man.
Unless it's triggered by a certain
issue. Okay. There he is. All right, now take out the one who's on you is the weak one.
Yep. Yeah. I'm just gonna, I know I probably don't need to do this, but.
Oh, you're good.
See, he's got that right hand dagger that's
yes,
so
he does.
Fast.
Good dodge.
Get away.
Oh. I like Dark Souls a lot.
Yep.
There you go. All right, now double team that other dude.
Where's he at? He made quick work of Red Eye guy.
That timed out though, because like you let him get hit in that time.
All right, period. I gotta get out
get
of
away.
Here.
Oh, he,
that's a risk.
I know.
Paid off.
Big plays.
Big prizes.
That's right.
Dark Jules.
Catch him.
I can't see shit.
Just back off. You're two hits away.
You have four flasks left. Oh.
Oh, that's right. He's red eye.
And get him.
Get it. Come on, red eye. No. Don't look at me.
Watch your left.
Yeah. Got it.
And I like that they're still attacking over there.
He's almost gone.
I think you just let it happen.
Yeah.
Did he get him?
Yep.
Yes.
That was awesome.
All right,
so.
Now the same dude with the giant fire sword.
Yeah, this part sucks.
Yes, this part sucks. I have one question. We'll come back to it after this. If you win, that would be great.
Yes, that's great. Cool. Is that a question?
Wait, didn't he die twice? Did I write it down too?
Yeah, he should be dead twice. The man who died twice. Joel Fowler.
Dark Jules.
I love to have a camera on your fucking board.
So good. So good.
We have the best production crew
we
in the
do.
World.
Thank you so much, production.
Who's playing in the sports ball game?
Cubs and Indians.
All right, this one's for the Cubs.
Aw.
Oh, I don't.
Aw. You don't want that attached?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that.
You got this. It's the same fight. It just he has some fire shit.
Yeah, should I heal?
Yes.
Yes.
I think I should heal.
Yeah. Yes.
I've got three.
The question I want to know for you is, do you have any embers slotted as a quick item?
Yes, if I need to.
All right, good. You playing this game then? So that's what I'm hearing is you know how to play this game.
No, I only did it once and someone came into my world and did not help me. They just killed me.
Of course.
Thanks, internet. All right, I feel like I'm rolling too much.
You're rolling. You just gotta.
Nope. Don't spam. Fucking shit.
So that was the other thing is my win on this when it finally came was on my last ember. I was out of flasks and like I won on that.
Yeah!
And that was the best feeling I've ever had.
Away from me.
Let him do an attack and get out. Get out, heal.
You got it.
You know you can double tap on that, right?
On the flask?
Yeah, and you'll just keep drinking.
Shit.
Joel, you can't be healed.
That does not look good.
Move. And keep tapping, keep tapping. Oh, it's all right.
Oh, he's.
You got one more. No.
Dark Joel.
I don't think you can interrupt that attack.
Three.
Woo.
How'd you get through this fight, Patrick?
So should we ember?
No. You don't have to.
Well, I guess the part of the reason I said under level is because I think I came to the Fang Keepers much later in the game. There's a couple of areas you can go to at this point where you're at.
Right.
Where
we're at. We are 48.
I don't remember what level you might have been at.
Oh my god, who even knows what level we're
at? Also, so it also may be that you're not under-leveled, except that you're doing a lot of damage. And so you may have put a disproportionate amount of money of points into dex and not as many as I might have put into
Vigor
HP.
Or whatever it is, yeah. So you can slot, here's what I was saying was, those are also healing items. Which they're very expensive healing items.
What's the one to the right? You even use your shard? Do you know how those work? All right, go back, go to, set that bonfire.
Set that bonfire, Joel.
Oh, that gives me another flask, yeah. Or makes it
go
more
back
powerful?
To go back to the main area.
Back to the main area. Oh, go back to Firelink.
I just want to play the Majula music. We just play that for an hour. I know we disagree on Dark Souls 2, but we agree on the Majula music.
Majula music is. I'll load up Dark Souls 2 and just sit in Majula.
Yes, we can do that for an hour.
So, the music is great, and then halfway through the boss, like as soon as it gets tough. The music, like,
it's stressful.
It fucking
I sit at the bonfire. Or wait, the shards, do you use that at the blacksmith, or you use that at the blacksmith. Bonfire?
He ups your thing.
I gotta see you smithing today.
And yeah, let's look at,
reinforce.
Can you upgrade your sword at all?
Let's make sure.
Yeah, you're right on that. Absolutely.
Reinforce. I think I need these large, tight shards.
So the sword I use the entire game is go up one.
I use that.
That was my jam for the whole game.
That's the cold one, right?
It's the cold one.
So that one I was playing on PC at the time. It was the build that went out.
Yeah.
It crashed the game nonstop for me. So
really?
After I upgraded it.
Jeez, because that sword, I mean, I use it all through the DLC. I never switch.
Are you a heavy build with a shield and like?
I'm medium build.
Me too.
Okay.
I like a shield. I like a regular, like a long sword, just like a regular ass like sword.
Because I
play like a pretty standard soldier.
I saw someone who played with like a sword, like something really heavy.
So I did that in Dark Souls 2. I did a super heavy sword.
And they played naked.
And Faith. It was my Faith, like,
I've never.
Faith is magic?
Faith is a certain sort of magic.
There's two types of magic in Souls.
Three.
Yeah, there's.
Well, in like this game, there's two.
Oh, I've also sold myself.
Faith and sorcery, right?
And pyromancy.
Oh, okay, pyromancy is pyromancy is a separate faction.
And then dark is another different thing, sort of, kind of.
So
hexes.
I did this trade and my character started looking real good.
Yeah, you look great, buddy.
It's never worth making your character look human again. Just deal with it.
Yeah. I figured a level over a face that looked like poop was, it literally looks like the striations in poop, was worth it from that guy. Until he's no longer there, though.
Yep.
He's passed on to another. Yep, I think that's it. All right, so we got another flask.
We got a couple more minutes, so you maybe got
one more go.
Yeah, one or two more goes.
Well, Twitch chat, we didn't make it to the lighthouse, and we'll see.
The lighthouse is on the other side of the Farron Keep.
Yep, you gotta get through Farron Keep.
72-hour life.
Yeah. You guys think we're gonna make it to the lighthouse? Think we're gonna make it? I just wanna make it to the lighthouse. From the lighthouse to the White House, baby. You know. That's my motto for when I, like, in a different life, when I'm a guy who was born and raised in a lighthouse, and then I get into political, like, campaigning.
You're ready to go. Oh, that's always a good sign.
You're off to a good start. Get
clawed with poison. Alrighty.
The chat is not loading, and it might be because my Wi-Fi got bad for some reason.
Because they're DDoS from telling me how bad I'm playing. Alright. Let's go, Mr. Man.
Lighthouse Keeper, that's the name of the person who lives in a lighthouse.
Yeah, and when I watch people that play Dark Souls, like my buddy was playing it, he was just obviously, he was rolling much less than I was, much more effectively. It's like, you know that rhythm.
Yes.
I'm totally. Like double rolling, double spamming, and I haven't found that rhythm.
Well, it's just, you know, Dark Souls punishes you for doing too much. You know,
yeah, there are no Tekken fingers.
Yeah, in most games, you can kind of fudge your way through fights.
I thought you said Tekken fingers.
That's a really good phrase.
That's a really good phrase.
I said there are no Tekken fingers. I watched your Baname segment last night, Patrick.
Oh, was that a thing in the segment last night?
Yeah, she
by Nate, we created a custom character called Baname.
Yes.
In Dragon Ball Xenoverse.
All right. So.
Getting hits.
That guy's out.
Oh, yeah, get him. While he's locked onto the other guy, get up in there. Oh,
you not hit red guy. You done goofed. Nope. I wonder if this
might be.
This music is really good.
Other than Nameless King, it might be one of the hardest fights in the game.
Definitely, it really was for me too.
So I haven't been able to recreate it, but when he does the sliding ground swoopy swoop, This thing, yeah. I think it's set up, if you miss it, for you to backstab him.
Oh, maybe.
You could. It's, you know, sometimes the best offense in Souls is actually just backing off and waiting for them.
Oh, fuck, I don't want to hit him. Because then he...
Yeah, just let this play out.
Oh, shit. You don't want this to become a two-on-one either, though. It's a two-on-one. You have to kill this guy. Or you have to get, like, three hits in on the other one.
That sword... Okay, Internet, tell me that sword hit should have counted.
Welcome to Souls.
Yep.
That should have counted.
Hey, bud. Hey, bud. All right.
You know what you could do on this... Oh, you got him.
That's a good dodge.
All right.
So, like, that... That, you know, often you're waiting for an enemy to use something like that spin move because that creates an opening where you don't have to worry about them attacking back.
Totally.
But it requires extreme patience because you have to maybe wait 45 seconds.
Yeah, so I got Fire Sword Guy down about that much.
And then you start panicking.
And then I fucking spammed him. And
you
spam,
it's called getting greedy. That's what they call it.
That is
and I looked up a guide for it and said, get good.
Yeah. Don't be greedy. Greedy usually means going for three hits. Two hits is basically what you should almost always do.
Okay.
At least when you're using short sword.
Yes. Yeah.
When you're using big heavy weapons, sometimes, and it's fucked in this, but you can knock people.
Stagger them.
You could stagger them with that third hit, and then it's worth it. But with the build you have, you're getting in and getting out. You're getting those. Because you're getting good hits in when you hit.
Yeah. You're taking off like a tenth of his health every time.
Yeah, Dancer is hard in this game too.
Yes.
Dancer fucked me up.
Not if you have a bow and arrow though.
Oh, word.
You can just sit back and shoot her in the legs.
No way.
Yep.
Why am I not two-handing my sword?
I don't know. Why aren't you? Yeah, boy.
Nope, don't have time for that. Shit. Fuck. Shit.
Get some distance. Get some. Oh, don't swing.
No, I know.
Greedy. Greedy.
I know. Oh, okay.
Double tap. There you go.
Oh, shit.
That? That's all right, though. You're alive.
No more flask. No more minutes in this segment. Dark Jules.
Right, and you can early Dancer. You can hit Dancer early on if you kill that lady in.
Yes.
All right, Internet. It's looking like.
Well.
Joels.
Dark Joels.
Remains.
Update remains. The counter.
I'm going to
say. Update the counter.
You could keep banging your head against this, but it also might be worth, there are a couple, I'm not going to beat it for you. I'm not going to
I wasn't saying for me, I was just.
You're handing off the controller like self-disdain.
Could you?
Yeah, I could.
You have to do this yourself.
You have to ask me like. May you.
Internet.
Also think about exploring if there are other paths. Because coming back...
Well, that's what I did when I went to the priest. Yeah. You know? Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, beat another boss, level up a little more.
I think we update the count, we leave the count going. If we
maybe we'll come back.
We'll come back to this.
There's still a day and 17 hours left in our live stream.
Oops.
Which is a lot of time.
Whoops.
All right, Twitch, thank you. We will be right back.
We will.
With... Some
good
more
question.
Stuff.
So not sure. We got start looking at that schedule one segment ahead.
Really should.
A bunch of great stuff planned.
We'll be right back.
Peace.
Dark Trolls. Danica's going to fall asleep if we do Dark
Trolls. No, I won't fall asleep. I'm good now.
We're going to do Dark Trolls.
You can do Dark
Trolls. Okay, we're doing Dark Souls, guys. I need a snack.
Shins is shenanigans. Oh, we could do drawful or overcooked. Wait, drawful would be really fun.
Oh, is that
we
the,
can play
is
with
the
our
game
audience?
You guys are playing on Skype on day one.
We need to get audience participation.
Yeah, I think that's a great, that game looks
good. All right, they're kind of, all right, what we're gonna do is 30 minutes of Dark Jules, and then we're gonna play Drawful with you fine people.
Yeah.
The problem with Dark Jules, all right, you guys are gonna have to
there's no problem.
Help me out.
There's no problem at all.
Okay, so I play Dark Souls like a multiplayer game. It's not multiplayer, but I really enjoy playing it with people.
Mm-hmm.
because you can like watch each other try and get through a section and trading off the controller.
Okay.
I need to get a little snack, so I'm gonna do that.
Will you give me some
what you want?
Unnamed brand cookies, please?
Yeah. They're homemade, Joel. Come on. I made them all myself.
Wait.
Somebody probably lives there.
Oh, no. I was talking about the corporate cookies, but you can, if you have homemade cookies.
Wait, no, I don't. I was joking.
She's making a fun joke.
That would be good. All right. So we are in the first bonfire in the catacombs.
You mean the concubines?
Not the concubines. Oh, yep. So many duplicate games. Chris Harris, we've played 70 out of our 72 allotted games. And
this isn't at least 72. This is exactly 72, you guys.
Yep. We're trying to leave two hot, brand new games for the final stretch. And basically, you're here with me and our producer, and Danica, until then. No wonder Austin's back. Corporate cookies.
I might need to...
Yeah, see, you're going to have to wait to see what the last two are. That's the whole point. Like to leave you reeling in.
I'm going to hop out of frame real quick as well.
All right, so
I'll just BRB.
Joel and his, I'm not alone though, don't worry guys, because I have a little situation. She is a, thank you so much.
We lost Philip.
She is a human pyromancer.
We lost Philip.
Can we get gameplay?
There it is. I'm ready. Here, I'll take
Shout
that.
Shout out to Little Situation.
Or like Little Mike from Jersey Shore.
I don't know what knack is. I don't know what that word means, so we should stop saying it. Yeah, Little Situation is probably my favorite name that I've done in gaming, and I had it on PlayStation. I had it on PlayStation 3, and then I got a Xbox One. Oh, Dark Joel's off to a great start. I got an Xbox for some, and I didn't renew my PlayStation account and lost it. And now I'm stuck with hella tight, one word, T-I-T-E, clearly.
Wait, why don't you touch the bloodstain?
I mean, it's just gonna show me how people died. That hat is a whole thing. All right, so we made it to this bonfire. This is certainly a gate. All right, so Austin's kind of been guiding me through. Knack is...
Don't worry about it. We gotta play.
No, you gotta help me out.
No, ignore the chat. We're playing Dark Souls. Unless you guys have opinions or ideas on where to go in Dark Souls. I think you gotta run that way. But don't get hit, wait for it to pass.
Yeah.
And then go to the right, run to the right.
Have you played Dark Souls?
Me?
Yeah.
I played a little bit of the first Dark Souls.
All right, so how about no Overwatch, no Rocket League. So maybe catch us up on what games you've played that aren't JoJo's Adventure.
During the stream?
No, just in general, games that you played.
Oh my God. A lot of Final Fantasy, like 3, 4, 5, 7, 10.
Seventh.
Is like...
Seventh's obviously the best.
Final Fantasy X is like the game I put the most hours into.
Ha-ha!
Oh, shit. I played a lot of just like RPG games. Every Zelda game.
Every Zelda game. Are you super excited about the...
Breath of the Wild?
Yeah.
Go. I need to get an NX. You just died.
Yeah, it's okay.
That's
pretty much the point of this game, is to die a lot.
I've never been super into...
And then have it mean nothing.
I've never been super into games like this because I'm really easily scared. I'm just like terrified of getting killed. And I don't like jump scares, I die.
6 and 10 are tied. 7 is the best. Like,
10 is my favorite. 7 is really good. 5 is also good.
7 is the first one that like made me truly realize. I think 7 is probably one of the first games that I played for like over and over. You know what I mean? Like. I guess before that I played Wild Arms. Shout out to anyone who remembers Wild Arms.
I've always been really into like side-scrolling beat-em-ups also. So like, I played a lot of Double Dragon growing up. Like one of the reasons Dragon's Crown is like one of my, like a game that I really like. There's a dude out there, you better look out.
I got it. Seeing if anyone caught my Wild Arms reference. That was like pretty much anime, Danica. You would have been proud. All right, let's juke these fools. All right, let's go get our souls and watch out for these arrows. So that's the thing. Can I step on it and get out of the way?
What arrows?
Those arrows.
Oh. Look out to the left.
I see him. Supposed to run past him. Okay. Oh, you need magic? Philip!
How's it going?
Welcome to Dark Jules.
Look out for the arrows.
I know. I gotta heal.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Out of fucking nowhere.
He's too fast. Oh shit!
Oh, see, this game is, it just,
so many times. Some wheel stuff. I've not been in the catacombs before, so this is all, yeah, and of course I stopped for that tight shard. Oh my god. That's a rat.
The entire world really wants to murder you.
Let's see what's down here. Probably nothing in a trap.
Oh shit! Fucking, oh my god!
It is just rat. Like outside in New York.
True.
I walked by like a pile
they're
of
coming,
trash
coming,
the other
coming.
Night. It was the same shit.
Watch this. This is gonna be really good.
Oh, who the fuck is that guy?
He's a magic guy.
How could? It's nice that he's
right
not
now,
hitting
though.
You. That's very polite of him.
Kind of chilled out.
See, chivalry's not dead.
All right. We've got 5.
Ooh.
I got something for this guy.
Is all you have a sword? Is that all you have?
It's like
is all I have a sword. What else do I fucking need?
Well, I don't know. These guys are like, they have magic powers.
Yeah, I mean, I have a fireball, but it's not super effective. I leveled it up once, and, but I've mainly been focusing, all right, these guys I've not fought before.
It seems like every metal band t-shirt has come alive and is trying to kill you. So I feel like you should-
Look out for that thing.
That's a really good observation, Philip.
You should try to think about what might damage a metal band t-shirt.
That is a, let's see. Is this a taste of our magic? Definitely doesn't like fire.
Have you tried repeatedly applying deodorant for many years and then just making it so they're all just crusted up?
Oh, I like that idea.
Wait, I'm not following that.
Well, you know, because when you have a t-shirt for a while, never mind. That guy's a...
That's a...
So someone is watching Hamilton's Pharmacopoeia in the background on Viceland while they're watching this.
Hamilton was supposed to come by.
He did come by.
Yeah, did he stream?
He didn't stream, but he was hanging out.
He was hanging out, yeah. Hamilton's great.
Those guys don't like magic.
Physical damage not too hot on those guys. Let's get out of here. We're out of our magic.
Fire. Oh.
What the fuck are those things?
I don't like them.
It's like blobs.
Haunted fuckers.
Yeah, blobs of bad news.
Wheel fucks.
They remind me of
wheel fuckers.
There's a similar enemy in the swamp that was like a little blobby thing that just was a generally bad day. All right, this is really, more little fucking wheel.
Is that just angry mud? What the fuck?
So, in between segments, you guys have been doing some scary stuff. Let this be your guide. Mm-hmm. Make something like that. People will dig it.
I thought that stuff was just happening and we were just capturing it.
Oh, yeah. No, totally. All that spooky stuff. There's a message. Let's see if it's useful.
Oh, somebody wrote on the water.
Be wary of above.
Can't trust puddles.
So that's a really actually pretty cool thing, you know, some of the messages are left by the developer, some are left by people, some are helpful, some are bullshit.
Well, at least those guys don't hurt you, those little slugs. Well, maybe they do, but like...
They do, but you can kind of run past them. All right, here's something I missed. Oh, I thought he was dead. I'm almost dead.
Sherrod, you are.
Oh, he's tough. Or she, we don't know.
Haven't done a proper pelvic analysis on this skeleton.
Oh.
And just like that. That was like kind of tougher than the other skeletons. I should have not been cocky. I tried to do my sword wiggle celebration too soon. Should have waited till it was dead.
Yeah.
So next time we know what to do there.
That's why pride is one of.
And then we can watch it. I like this a little bit. Got him. You lost your blood. Skeletons don't have genders. They're skeletons. I don't know about that.
Tell them to go left out of the bonfire, not right, IMO. Big shortcut.
Oh, thank you, internet.
Ooh,
this big shortcut.
Oh, he's just trying to fucking get you Indiana Jones'd. That is sneaky, Twitch.
All right, so we'll figure this out. I mean, I'm going for it.
What does your face look like?
Not too good. These are dead? Okay.
Yeah.
That's not dead. Just gotta grab this.
Is that one still alive or not?
Let's see what's back here.
Oh, the big guy.
All right, those are some wheel guys. This looks new. Oh, those are my souls. Oh, so go left is a big shortcut to get to where my souls are. I got it. Thank you, internet. This is new, and I think that other thing is new. Let's grab these real quick.
Look out, remember, those dudes are strong.
Yeah, I underestimated. Bleeding. love when it locks on. This is not my finest sword fight, I'm sorry. Oh, this guy, yeah, I guess this is like a tough person. All right, third time's a charm.
Dos muertes.
I'm glad we're not, LOL.
Oh, it's skeleton is 5:30 a.m., damn.
The skeleton is good at Dark Souls. That's so good. Try using your shield. No, I'm going for the double-handed sword vibe. All right, go left of the bonfire. As you can see, it's a pretty advanced maneuver. We're holding the sword, two hands. Yeah. Maybe I could try shield on that dude. I only put the shield on for the boss because it gave me a little extra bonus. I should know better than that. She's looking good.
Yeah, you're looking pretty bad.
Man. Well, she made a deal like with an the devil, raisin. You see. Out. That's a wasted piece of health that I didn't need to do. You know what? Let's just.
Can you use your shield?
No, let's just grab these souls. Go see what's up here. How about that? I'm not saying I'm. Oh, it's another one of these things. Great. And magic. Oh, fell down there already. All right, we're going to have to, you know, sometimes you're going to have to stand up and face it.
He's dead.
This guy is tall. This is a tall drink of water skeleton shooting his arrows at me. Please. I'm out of stamina. I'm being lazy. I know it. It's funny, this game gives you all the tight shards you could want as soon as you need large tight shards.
Ooh, another one of the strong guys.
Let's see how he feels about magical fire. Oh, speak of the devil. Okay, doesn't do shit. Parried, so.
There we go. It's like doing a dance. Oh!
What the fuck? Okay, that shit's fucked up. Maybe this is gonna keep happening? Oh, this looks new. We're definitely going down. Goodbye. Oh shit.
Oh, fuck.
This is not good.
This game is sadistic.
One more hit.
One more hit on me, too.
Where did that guy come from?
I would go before he, like, reanimates himself.
What the fuck?
That door doesn't exist anymore.
This guy is fucking nuts.
You gotta kill him and then run, because it looks like they just come back to life.
Fuck.
Why can't I?
Any insight from the chat?
Sparkletone, tell what? You wanna invade me? No, you need to help me. dead end. It's an illusion wall. Tell him it's a joke. Danica out here with the high-level Dark Souls analysis.
I've got that analysis. I've got what you need.
Secret wall. That's why you have to target the enemy. I don't get that. So close. Manage stamina and dodge. I know, I got that. We're gonna do what we did, but a little better. Where are those? Do we have any snacks?
I don't know. Not around here. Like over by the coffee. Over by the coffee.
All right. Let's get our souls first. First and foremost. Don't really remember where they were, but there are actually two rats outside of my apartment that were rather large on my way in, coming back in. Okay, yeah, we definitely went in the lit stairs took us to a fake wall. Oh, you got tricks? Rat, come on. This is a fucking adult conversation over here. You can fucking get out of here.
What's the biggest rat that you've seen in New York?
Not as big as that big rat.
In Dark Souls, you mean?
Yeah, I've definitely seen. Alright, does this guy die?
No, he comes back to life, so get away from
Every
him.
Every time he comes
yes,
back to
get
life.
Get away from him.
Do you know this for sure?
I don't, but I'm
Let's
assuming.
Let's stare at him.
Let's see. Let's see what happens.
All right.
I mean, fourth
If he comes back to life.
Then we know that all of them do.
I can do this. I can do this sick jump. That didn't work. I can do this sick jump. I can do this. That's not all working. I forgot how to do my jumping sword. Shit.
So it says if you don't get souls from him, he's not dead.
Okay, we did get souls from one of them. So.
Oh, it can't. Okay. They come back to life one time only.
Oh, you can fucking do a fucking spinny thing and throw a thing? All right.
Some skeletons have all the luck.
This guy's making me use way too much health. And I do not appreciate it. You can also teleport up here. All right, well, fuck him for now. Oh, wait, it's just another one.
These guys are by far the worst.
Oh, there's tall dude. All right, so we are just kind of running around the catacombs through secret walls.
Ooh. Make sure shit there.
This is where we came. This is locked off.
That's where the big rat attacked you the first time.
Oh yeah, that's where that rat made us all yelp. That is where I just was. I feel like I've gone up these.
Well, fuck.
We meet again. Still watching this guy, all right. It'd be awesome if those would hurt them, you know?
System's rigged.
Yeah. All right, so we're at a little bit of an impasse.
Do you know how to lock on to enemies when you're fighting them?
Yeah.
Oh. Because I wonder if that would make killing those big guys like.
No, I was locking on. It's just when they teleport or they go around a corner, sometimes it loses the lock. But thank you, Internet, for looking out for me.
Also, they said if their eyes are. If their eyes are white. If their eyes are white, they'll come back to life. If not, they don't.
That's a good point.
You gotta
do a lot of subtle communication with the eye stuff in this game, because at first I was trying to fight some knights, and I remember their eyes were red, which kind of indicated they're like a much higher level than I was ready for. And then in the last boss fight, the Abyss Watchers, the red-eyed guy would target the other two bosses. There's a lot going on with the eyes here. All right. This guy's just fighting. We've not been over there. Let's see. Because this bridge is out.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Might be able to make that. We'll see. Nope. Especially when you don't. All right, let's make our way back to the bonfire. Oh, wait, I haven't seen a crab yet. No. Same fucking. All right. This is definitely new. We don't have much health at all. Oh, I know what I can do.
Have you played Dead Space? Someone said they missed Dead Space, and I was just remembering how fucking scared.
All right, if
I've
you.
Been every time I played Dead Space.
So we just use an ember. Maybe people will be nasty. We'll see. But that opens
what does that
us
mean?
Up. To...
Oh shit!
It opens us up to having people come into our world. Sometimes they're helpful. Sometimes they're harmful.
Like outside, like internet people.
Yeah.
You heard it here first, internet. I got some really big swords.
So this.
The last Dead Space I played was like that one that came out on PS3.
I haven't played Dead Space in a long time. And I didn't own it. I think my roommate had it, so I would watch them play it.
It always like scared the shit out of me. I'm just like I'm really scared of.
That was a lot of jump scares.
Yeah.
In Dead
oh yeah.
Space.
Oh yeah.
All right. So internet, we kind of made it to a new area. Feeling good about this. We don't have any flask, but I feel like a bonfire is probably close. In this edition of Dark Jewels. Okay, so it said the bridge is wearing thin.
So is that a hint at solving some kind of puzzle or what?
Or just a you'll warning. Fall if you run. Oh, maybe you have to go up there and cross some
other
way.
These are not this little path.
That's what you want.
How about that?
Good eye. Danica with the.
Danica with the good eye.
The pro tip.
Same.
Oh.
Daddy?
Trying to shame you for taking the safe way? Look at that.
Nothing over there. No. Thinking about.
You still want to walk on it, don't you?
No, I'm thinking about chopping it down for some reason, just because it would
just
look
to keep
cool.
Other people safe.
Yeah, and also to keep these skeletons in their place.
Well, your skeletons are probably a lot lighter than you, so they might not break the bridge.
Tough enemy ahead. Great. Okay. Yep, we're getting the point. There is probably going to be an enemy ahead, according to these messages. So, do we have a bonfire?
To the right? Or no? Ooh, this is...
This isn't looking good.
Looks like someone just finished their seance. We need a bonfire before we get into anything serious, or we are screwed. We may have someone have come in my game. It'll tell me, I believe.
Thank you, Scrubbist League. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't use Facebook. My Twitter's good. My Facebook is bad. My Facebook is like my shitty friends from high school that I don't talk to anymore.
Okay, so he just died there.
Wait, what did I miss? What did you guys say?
I think we touch it, obviously. Go back. I think they're trying to tell me to go back. No. Love the bloodstain mechanic. I've already said
go
this.
Back. Everyone's saying go back.
Where go back? All right, let's go back, but I must have missed something.
Yeah, who the fuck
Wait.
Is that guy?
Oh, there's another player.
Did you watch that bloodstain?
Yeah, this one just kind of died there. I believe. All right, we were going
back.
Oh,
it says go back to save. Then touch it.
So is my bonfire the closest bonfire? Could you ask them?
Where's the closest bonfire to us, guys? Wait, no, don't move. Where's the closest bonfire to us?
Sorry, I'm like chewing with cookies in my mouth. Is... I'm just, I feel like there should be a bonfire a little bit closer, but, you know, sometimes there isn't. Wait, there looks like something over...
people are saying touch the goblet.
Oh, go back, like, in that room?
Weren't you still there and they were yelling it?
Yeah. No, I never went up the stairs. Oh, well.
But the goblet was at the base of the stairs.
We may die. I mean, listen, I've got 7,000 souls. It's not a huge deal. Here you go, Internet. Cut down the bridge. That's what I wanted to do.
They're trolling us.
Yeah, they're basically letting me go to the boss.
Well, I think you just did a bad thing. Great.
Cover me in chocolate. Okay. This is where the name Dark Souls come from. Oh, fucking shit.
Well,
that's a goddamn shame.
All right. That's what they wanted. That's exactly.
Yeah, they wanted you to go to the boss, yeah. All
right. Obviously, the hand is a component. Oh, you bastard.
Ooh, that's...
All right, so I think I need to hit those bracelets without touching the hand.
I think Walner's...
Because that's why I locked onto the hand. Are they laughing?
Oh, yeah, everyone is
They knew
laughing,
that shit
yeah.
was happening.
They got you.
Okay. There's usually like a shortcut in Dark Souls to the boss, you know, that you can unlock or open from the other side. But we're just gonna go for it. We go down, we went left, we went, then we dropped down, oh no, we went to the end and went into the slimy cave, right?
How long do enemies chase you in this, or does it depend on the enemy?
The smarter enemies will follow you for longer. The dumber ones will pretty much chase you across one room. Oh yeah, we're golden.
So people say that the
Oh, shit.
The black stuff coming out of the hands, that's like a poisonous fog.
Kill this fucking thing. All right.
So with that boss, you don't want to go too close to the hands.
So what's where are you supposed to hit it?
You hit the bracelets.
Oh.
Yeah. And everyone's saying just run past everything.
All right, I'm gonna see if I can run across
the bridge.
This bridge. I'm not that heavy, I imagine, if I'm fatter.
Well, yeah, at least this time you didn't get called a fatty.
Please let me.
It's nice of the game.
All right, fuck that. Move it, little situation. Hello, cells. All right. Poisonous fog hand, so don't get too close,
yeah.
And then hit the bracelets. So I just can't get up on it. That was a pretty fucking cool boss reveal, though, that face coming out of the darkness. That's what I imagine it looks like if you're like a deep sea creature right before you get eaten by the crazy fucking light danglers.
Yeah.
We talking giant anglerfish here?
Well, you know the name.
You're gonna give me nightmares.
That's good.
Well, as far as I know, there's no giant anglerfish, but I guess we haven't completely explored the deep, have we?
Shit, I'm touching the hand.
You just want to look out for like the black. You want to stay out of the fog. Stay out of the fog. Stay out. That's what it is. It's not the hands. It's that fog.
Ooh. It's not taking
just
much.
Do not go in that fog. Look out.
Kind of hard to tell what the fog is.
Just don't go there. You're in it. You are in the fog.
Okay.
But isn't the bracelets you want, not the hands?
Yeah, but you can't go in that fog, otherwise you're just gonna...
I need to let my stamina recover. Okay, buds.
Oh,
shit, I backstabbed him in the fog. Where is that? Get me out of there.
It's good there that an enormous skeleton needs help.
Ooh, you got one.
Oh, shit. You ain't shit, big dude.
Get those bangles.
That's fog.
Damn, that almost killed you.
Oh shit, Danica, tell me to fucking store!
Oh.
Oh.
Fuck.
Improvement.
Backstab gives you invincibility. Oh, that's good to know.
Yeah, but for how long?
Big dude is nothing. Progress. Yeah, I agree. It felt like progress to me. We'll do it one more, and then I think we have to take a quick break. Swap some things around.
Where is the gate? People keep saying to open the gate. It's a shortcut.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we can go behind the gate after we
And
go
just
through.
Switch to your Estus flask.
I did. Oh, okay. I just did. Thank you.
Oh, that
Later.
Was pretty
good. Okay. We came down here. Maybe the gate... Ah, thank you. Perfect.
Don't run across that.
No, I'm not. Oh. Heavy. Little situation is true to her nickname. So, stay out of the fog, hit the bangles, and then when we get health halfway down, we'll see what's really good with... Oh, you want to eat me?
Stay out of that fog, don't go that way.
Thank you.
Run away from that fog. Go, shit. Do not, yeah. Wait until the hands come out, because they will. Here you go. Nope.
Not giving me much time.
Look out.
I got it.
That hand's gonna come back out. There you go.
Well, that bangle is almost mine.
Fog. Oh my god, go, run. Fuck, you got killed.
What did I die from? Fog?
Yeah, and I think you got smashed also.
I got squished.
We're about to find out. Let's see.
I'm not hurt. I'm in the fog
I'm
a little
pretty
bit.
Pretty sure it's the fog.
Taking advantage of the stream delay replay right now.
Yeah, I don't know if she crushed you with her ribs and the fog killed you.
Damn.
But, yeah.
All right, we're gonna take a...
Let's take a break.
Quick break. Thank you for all of your help and
we'll be right back.
The moral support.
Again, this is.
Oh, my mic and shirt.
72 games in 72 hours, and we're on.
I'm sorry.
6 hours to go. 6 hours to go. So that means we're on hour 66. Yeah, 66. And we'll be right back.
And we are back. Hour 50, 40. We're doing a 72-hour live Twitch stream.
Numbers.
72 games for the launch of Waypoint, Vice's new gaming website. I'm joined by Joel Fowler, publisher of Waypoint. I'm Austin Walker, the editor-in-chief. I have a tiger hat back on.
Where's my wolf vibe?
I don't know where your wolf, where your whole wolf kit went.
I had a wolf thing.
You had a whole wolf situation, and now it's gone.
I'm not fucking with the clown wig.
Don't fuck with that clown wig.
Yeah.
Clowns, it's dangerous.
It's hot right now.
On both sides, so.
Yeah.
What we're gonna do at this point is play more video games. But I'm getting a little worried that our count is getting too high, so. I want to go back to a game we started playing earlier yesterday. It was like midday yesterday.
Midday yesterday. Wow.
Yeah. So we're gonna go back to some Dark Souls, some Dark Souls 3. Joel, I'm gonna pick up your controller, and dig in.
The Abyss.
So you, here's the question, chat. I have chat in front of me. Do you think it makes more sense to? For Joel to keep batting his head against this boss, or
should we explore?
Should we explore? Also, we're at 5 deaths. Don't forget it. I'm gonna bring up this chat, make it big, pop this chat out. Actually,
until then, I'll do my Dark Souls.
That's it. That's the Dark Souls right there. Do that Dark Souls. Do that Dark Souls. Yes, the boss. All right, let's try the boss one more time.
One more time.
Maybe one or two more times. I can fuck with that. You look good. Is what
cool
you're gonna
now.
Say, right?
Yeah, I before this, the only lightweight stuff I had was not that cool. But it's cool because you know, when you're playing online, you see other players.
Yeah.
And.
Audio feels weird.
Audio is mad weird. Yeah, we've got a, your speaker back there, production is delayed.
Oh, you gotta get through the fog. Oh, well, this run. Oh, why?
We're off to a great start.
You're poisoned, you know?
Yeah. Swamp life, you know?
Swamp life.
Okay,
you
did.
Have you joined a covenant in this?
I joined the puppers.
Okay, good. You gotta join the puppers. You could just do
action.
It looks weird to me for some reason.
Yeah, something's up. That's totally why I died. It's definitely.
Yeah, it's definitely
production, can you fix my my thing that made me die that time?
Game audio is a little loud, I think.
I died.
He died is the big issue. Someone in the chat saying that the game audio feels really loud.
We were like hearing noises delayed.
But yeah, we were also hearing like noises delayed. Also, I don't know, it feels like it's either too many frames or not enough frames. Do you feel that? Maybe I'm just really tired.
Could be.
It could be that. Yeah, this is PS4. No, we don't. Let's. I want Joel to try this a couple more times. I'm not anti-summoning someone to help.
Oh yeah, we could do that.
Could do that.
Again, I tried it once.
Yeah, but we could just have someone ready to go. Do you know what I mean?
Oh hell yeah.
My boy Jake is in the chat being like, yo. Yeah. I could throw down with the Abyss Watchers.
All right. Let's see if I can, you know.
Get
in
my
family name.
I want to run. I want to see a proper run. Traverse the fog.
What the fuck?
That was some bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. You know, it happens.
where you're at, dog. Nope. Come at me. Come at me.
Yeah, Moosey, we just started up, man. We just started Dark Souls, not the stream. 72 hours to go, we just started. Could you imagine if we got a call tomorrow that was like, we gotta keep going?
Shane just turned on the stream, he loves it. We're gonna need you guys to...
Cool.
We're gonna need you guys to keep going. All right, red guy's out. Thank you for the distraction.
Get that heal.
Double heal.
Right.
Let's see what happens. Red guy doesn't have much health.
No, red guy's toast, which is bad news for you, my friend.
Double teamed. All right, that's a tough one.
No, that's isn't that the not tough one?
I think.
No, because if it shows a life bar on him, it's the regular one.
Oh, yeah. All right. Don't worry about my souls, internet. They're nothing. That was a...
Man, this is a duel right now. I love it. I love it. I like the other one is also just like staying back and like letting y'all fight it
it's
out.
It's like, red dude.
Damn, red dude got you.
How are you gonna do me like that?
He's wild, you know.
All right, we're gonna give it one more go and then we're gonna go to the powers that be, AKA internet.
AKA the internet. What's good? What's good, internet? And see what they think, where they think we should go.
Do they feel like I'm doing okay, or are they like, come on, dude, or...
Yeah, no one is, No one's
shit-talking me?
Nah, no one's dogging you yet.
Yet.
Will the pajamas be archived? Yeah. We'll put these in an archive somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere. Hopefully not on the front page. As I've lost my voice, we can't count. I said concubine instead of catacomb earlier.
Yep, that did happen.
That was the thing. That was a big old thing.
That was a big old thing. Someone says the background music is louder than the sound effects. It is. Next time.
Oh yeah, that's after this fight, totally we'll why I lost that one.
Yeah, you gotta blame it on that. You need to hear the
sound
effects.
I got lost in the background. All right, this is my biggest thing is where I'll do the double swing when I should be getting out of there.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're stuck in that swing motion. All right, other dude's up. Internet, there is no point in trying to fight them when they're both up, I believe.
Someone wants to know why you're using a sharp katana. I really gotta know.
Okay, so this katana is maxed out to dexterity, and it has the ability to make people bleed, which every now and then will work. Oh, Joel.
Troll.
Dance. No, don't. This is not a Tekken game. Okay. Alright, this boy's down. Did red guy already die, I believe? Probably. Nope, there he is.
Hey, buddy.
Well, more red guys show up, too.
Yeah. But ideally, you should be able to get this dude down pretty quick.
Yeah.
Red.
You gotta make space.
Guys, go talk amongst yourselves over there. So, yeah, this katana makes people bleed, and its dexterity, it's the one that I've kind of worked towards. I don't have a good strategy. This guy's right behind me, yes, I know.
I'm gonna turn down our volume a little bit. I'm afraid our mics might be picking up a little bit. Because it sounds like it's clipping in the game.
Yeah, something's off. Something's a little weird.
I want you to relaunch this after you die. Or win. Sorry. You're doing all right, frankly.
Don't say that yet. Spam rolling. Where you at, brah? I'm probably taking too long. Okay. I think I have like 3 flasks for Fire Guy.
Yeah.
He's a little tough. He's a tough dude.
And again, you have your embers, which you can equip as a quick item, which will fuel you and...
Right.
But I tend to save those for like, all
right,
this is the run.
Right.
I'll pop it up, that way I have as much health as I can going into this next
phase.
Yeah,
that gives you bonus health, like, yep, past your max.
Exactly. Sparkletone is your friend in chat?
Yeah, it's my buddy Alex from Chicago.
Alex from Chicago says Gucci Mane is greater than Uchi Mane, which is the name of your sword. You have the Uchi Mane sword.
Oh, that's good to know.
Yep.
Same moveset, just leaves a trail of... Oh.
Except, yeah, it's fire in you. Trail of fire inside of you.
All right, this is...
Oh, shit, I'm losing count. So you died 5. We came in at 5. You've died twice. You're up to 7.
I got greedy on that one.
Oh, heartbreaking.
It's not looking good for...
So 2 flasks.
Yeah.
What's your character's name?
My character's name is Lil Situation.
Oh, yeah. Okay, sure. Lil Situation. I don't have any Mafia 3 scheduled, and we played some earlier this week, so probably not. But that's the thing I'll definitely come back to, maybe after the 72.
Spamming my fucking heart out. All right.
Damn.
All right, we got him down to...
That was an all right run. Let's try to figure out
what the audio thing is. We're gonna restart. We're gonna take game off for a sec.
Yeah, restart the bottom one. So this is the first time you've played a Dark Souls game.
This is my first, Dark Souls 3.
Have you played anything like it before?
Like, I mean, I played...
What does it remind you of? Maybe that's a better question.
I mean, I've played, like, Skyrim style.
It doesn't feel like Skyrim.
No.
Maybe like Zelda, actually?
Yeah.
A little bit of that?
Yeah, actually, the fighting in Zelda is actually pretty close.
We have Gundam Side Story. I can see it. I know where it is.
It's somewhere.
It's over there somewhere.
It's on the side of the room.
Yep.
He almost looks like he's about to give you a thumbs up.
Yeah, that's totally what he's doing. Hey.
Thinking about it.
It's giving me like a politician's...
Oh, yeah, the political...
Like, political thumb. Why can't you go over 72? Brand concerns? Listen, my boss just came over to me earlier and she's like, I'm going to hold you to it. 72.
No more, no less.
I was like, all right, CL. I got you. In fact, I got to get back to that list. All right. So there's a list I started making way earlier yesterday of the games we played. This is not in order, but this is like... I could probably put this in order. So we started with Spelunky.
Yep.
Also, you died 8 times now. 8 deaths.
5, 6, 7, 8, maybe, yeah.
It's either 8 or 9. Joel died 8. I'll write it down.
All right, I've got it.
So we open with Spelunky. What do we play after Spelunky?
Let's talk to chat real quick about this sword.
Also, let's see if the...
All right. So... Let's see, that's too heavy. 110. Yeah, I think it's my best out of what I got.
I need to remember how to read this. All right, pick, go to yours real quick. I just want to look at your stat and then just go to one to the right. Go to one that you know does less damage. Like, so it does more all around, but you just don't, you don't have the strength for it, huh?
No, and it's pretty heavy. I could run it naked.
Yeah. What about the ice sword? It's a real sword.
This thing?
No, the above the one you have. That looks all right. It doesn't do the, it's less physical. Wait, how much physical is yours doing?
Hold on. I might be able to level it up.
Go what? Down one, what's yours doing on physical? So you're doing 150 plus 56, so you're doing 206. That one's doing like 150 plus 35 26 ice.
With 100 critical.
But also there's the 35 ice. Do you see those additional effects?
Oh yeah.
That's 35 ice damage. If I'm remembering that right, maybe I'm not. We haven't done anything yet to know if it's clipping or not yet.
Oh, let's hit the wall.
I don't.
Sounds okay.
Yeah, I think it fixed itself.
All right. So yeah, and I'm going without a shield. Is that like? Completely ridiculous?
No, it's not completely ridiculous. I think give him one more shot. Give him one more shot with this, and then maybe we go explore.
Or we summon someone.
Yeah.
You don't want me to just pull in a friend to beat the boss.
I want you to...
You want me to do it on my own.
Jake is right outside. If you want to, like, pop it up. You want to fight these guys out, maybe. Because they're on you now. There you go.
I love this move.
But you're poisoned.
It's okay.
Do you have any,
whatever the character shit is? I can go to the bonfire. It's fine. But this, so this sword, you got this holding move.
Oh, yeah. That's really cool.
And it's faster than most everyone's... Faster than everyone's first hit, typically, unless they have, like, a spear or something, so...
Right, so you use the interruption.
Yeah, which I really like.
Counter it.
All right, we're gonna, that's a wash. All right, Jake.
I mean, you got 750 souls.
Yeah.
So that's a lot, right?
Easy come,
that's all
easy
you need.
Go.
Where are you going?
I was trying to remember where
your
bonfire
is. Your
was.
Bonfire's to the right somewhere. Oh, they already got there. They parked out, you see that?
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, no, those are those guys. Okay.
Those are those guys. I don't really want to get involved with all that.
You don't want no problems, big fella.
All right, maybe I'll just go die and then Jake.
Okay. We're going to need to check your audio settings in the game now. But once you can do that. Yeah, do you have a shield you could wear for some buffs that has, like, good, or is the weight going to push you over?
Yeah, see, I can't get in front of the spear. Let's see.
Yeah, do you have the grass crest shield? You might. I think I had it by now. I'm going to take this hat off.
Yeah, it gets a little warm.
It's warm.
Being a tiger.
Yeah, it's warm being a tiger.
You and I should do some like yoga poses or something. Not like on stream, but
right.
In general. Alright,
so look at the shield.
Alright, so we go her. Yeah, I've got okay. Nothing
there.
Special there. Now where are you looking for bonus things? Like bonus.
There's two things. First of all, hit square. So that's like
barely effective as a shield.
But resistant to poisons, for instance.
Right.
So go right one. And then go back to it really quick. Go back left one. Hit square. You see under additional effects, there's that pink 33.
That's poison.
That's poison.
Got
resistance,
it.
Right.
Okay, so we're looking for additional.
But like read the shit too, because sometimes it says some stuff that I don't know where. Well, that one doesn't.
Nothing. Nope, mad god.
Nada. Nada. Poison resist. Except maybe not? I don't know, weird.
That's weird.
Oh, there we go. The grass crested shield increases your stamina recovery. That could help.
All right, can we...
Yeah, equip it and see where you're at on weight.
I don't think that weighs anything. Yeah, magic hand doesn't do shit. Put on some lighter pants. Nope.
People asking about the Twitch archives. We're archiving this whole thing, like here, with like redundant backups and all that. And we meant to archive all of it on Twitch, which is the first part of it didn't get archived because we thought that we had archives on, but we did not. Like he blocking the light from my face with my leg or with my computer.
Yeah, I barely even use the shield.
Oh, don't use it. Just put it on your back. Just still two-hand your sword. Like, it's cool not to use it. It's just you want to have that extra buff.
All right, now we're going to...
But make a roll really quick. Make sure you still feel right. So a little bit slower, but...
I'm looking at 49%. I'm okay.
Yeah.
None of this shit costs any weight. Can wear this sick hat. Okay. She's looking like a really, really good.
Woof. That's a look. It's a look.
Yeah.
It's kind of a nun thing going on.
All right, so we use a ember. Actually, you fast equipped it. How do we do?
You back out.
Go to equipment?
Yeah, and then all the bottom slots. I would, oh yeah, okay. Restored.
And then I go here.
No, I think it's right near the door.
Right near the door?
I think. So Jake, he's coming. Or you go get that guy too, actually. You can bring two people.
Hey, bud.
Yeah. It's an NPC. A pale shade of Londor.
Now, do you end up having to summon a lot for some of these bosses?
I don't have to, but you can. I've never looked down on it. I think it's a totally viable thing. Or totally, like, fair within the rules of the system.
All right, Jake. I hope to see a small white little... All right, is Jake gonna be outside?
Yeah. Someone else summoned him.
No, Jake.
Yeah. Yep, so just, well, you still have the pale shadow.
Yeah, dude. All right, let's get in there.
Oh, dude, you're gonna hit. Ha. Oh, nice work. I feel like your shield helped just now.
I feel like that really bad dodge didn't. Get in there, Shade. There we go. Hey, no one talks to my Shade like that. All right. He's running at me.
it. Nice. God, the clay is still clipping. Once we get out of this fight, we have to go to your individual sound options in game and fuck with them.
Yeah. Maybe it's from something we were playing earlier.
Yeah. Rohe says, don't talk to me or my shade ever again. I feel like all of our games got haunted today.
Speaking of haunted, did you see that piano earlier?
Yeah, man.
It was real scary.
That hanging phone, I don't know what that was about.
Yeah, something's going on here in the Vice office. Something's just not adding up.
Yeah, team. Is he like working on, I don't know what he's doing, but it's a loud clicking noise over there. Is it a balloon?
Clicking.
No, we're good. It's fine, it's just like it's in my ear.
Clicking, it literally is a giant lemon he's pumping up from here.
Yeah, like you do, giant lemons. All right.
I have three flasks.
Three flasks.
I have the extra flask.
That extra, and you have a buddy.
I think I still have a buddy, right?
Yeah. Yeah. You got this.
Oh, a great place to start.
Flank him. Oh, don't get up front like that. Let your boy.
I know. I fucking got stuck on a heavy, heavy charge.
Heal up again.
Yeah, that's
a full flask. Yeah, you got it. Shit, he's casting spells.
Sometimes.
I think you got it. Push. Don't push that much. All right, you go heal. You have three flats.
Heal! All right.
Get that kill. Get that kill, son!
Dark Jules. Thank you, Londor Pale Shade.
Soul of the Blood Wolf.
We couldn't have done it without you.
Could not have done it without you.
All right.
Let's go to your sound options right now. Actually, hit that bonfire first things first.
Let's do that.
Because you're alive.
It's lit.
All right. Let's travel back. First of all.
And we're gonna do, let's see, sound. It's really weird, right?
Yeah. It's really weird.
We did it, though. So this is,
So that's all right. What about here? They go into your settings.
So they did something here.
Oh, did they? Sound and screen?
Hold up. They did.
No. There's a sound option up above.
I know. They did enable HDCP.
No, you don't want to do that. I just don't think they, how about there, no. Video output settings, audio output settings.
Yep.
Audio format, should that be the audio format? Or should it be one of these other ones?
No, okay.
We're definitely not just getting mic audio. Our mics are like little lavs.
Do we sound okay to them?
Yeah, totally. You can pop it up.
It wasn't for the stream?
The audio options in the game itself.
Do you think that I'm just too...
You're too strong.
I'm hitting stuff too hard, guys? Yeah. Is that it?
You have too...
Is that what's
you're
going
too,
on?
You're flexing too hard, Joel.
I'll try and hit stuff softer. I'm sorry for your ears. All right, let's see what this guy's got for us.
I dropped my phone. That's what's happening.
Aha.
Thou art returned.
And a fine day it is. So happened upon any...
Wait, you can't hear him at all, actually.
I don't think he really talks anymore.
He does. No, he says everything he says. Oh, wait. Did you kill that guy?
No.
Oh, okay.
I would never kill the little guy.
Did you kill that little guy?
No.
Then he should be talking.
Wait, all right, is this the one that gives me one...
Yeah, this is...
Fire and one magic, or
no,
one ice?
No, this is just like, this is what they use. That like one little dagger.
Ooh,
and that sword.
Do we want that? Do you like that?
So I got the other one. I got the other one out of love for Artorias, who you don't know.
Okay.
If I play again ever, I'm gonna get the other one. I'm gonna get that one.
What does Twitch want me to get?
Twitch, what should Joel get?
Farron or Wolf's Knight? Or fuck it and sell the souls.
Never sell the souls. You can always get more souls.
Okay.
Infinite souls. Trying to see what people think.
I know it's like a...
Farron Greatsword. Agreed.
Farron?
Yep.
That's a move?
I think that's the move.
All right.
Can't use it yet. You don't have the strength or the dex. But you should also go level up.
Totally. All right, so I've been doing mostly dex. I think my dex is good.
Let's see where you're at. Because you get up to 20, that's a good step. Yeah, your dex is one off. And your strength is like a few more.
I would
bump that dex up to 20.
Okay.
And then what do you have left? Like none?
None.
Yeah, that's all right.
Would you like to spend 18,000 souls?
I legit thought a different person was in my earpiece.
Fuck yeah.
I was like, what?
That's good.
What?
What needs smithing today, Joel? All right, we want. All right, we need more souls for that. But it takes a tight shard, and we have many.
True.
We could do that. Or should we wait till we can?
You wait till you can.
Till we can wield it to upgrade
totally.
It.
Totally.
It does feel good to do so. I'm normally pretty anal about inventory management.
In what way?
I don't keep junk.
Mm.
But this game, because you lose anything you're carrying,
right.
Potentially.
Right.
I have a lot of stuff. So Patrick just wrote about the new DLC.
He did.
Which I haven't got to yet.
I haven't played it yet at all.
And Patrick is a huge Dark Souls fanatic, right?
Yeah. He's a big fan, absolutely. So I think the takeaway that he kind of gave was like, it has like one or two interesting things, one or two really cool enemy types, and then is kind of just like overall disappointing and the boss fights don't necessarily feel really interesting. One of them is like a pain. But just they weren't doing anything that was especially, oh fuck, you're here? All right, fine. Let's do the catacombs. The catacombs. The
proper word.
What was the other word? Concubines.
Let's do the concubines.
Carthus.
Oh wait, that sounds.
That's not
that's
it.
Not that's not a not good right. thing.
That's wrong.
Reverse. All right, we got some skull guys in the ground.
This is your first Dark Souls. You don't know what the zone is yet. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
So Dark Souls as a thing is really cool because it has, like, how do I say this? It's like it reconfigures itself with every game to where, like, there are lots of familiar things that you recognize game after game in, game out. So a zone like this has been in every Dark Souls game. It's not exactly the zone. It's not even called the same thing, but it does a lot of the same stuff.
Okay.
So the viewers are going to be in for a treat. In the first game, it was a place called Sen's Fortress. In the second one, it was a place called... It was very, like... I like the proper noun game that Dark Souls games are on. They're just, like, they really have their proper names in order. I'm not going to spoil it for you, but, like, this is a good zone. And, yeah, it's a good Halloween zone. There's lots of spooky skeletons in this area.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Don't jump off the edge. Oh, shit.
Yeah, just run. That's always a good plan in Dark Souls. Just run until you're safe.
And then do this thing.
Uh-huh.
And then run some more. Whoa. Hey, guys.
He doesn't need a head. He's a skeleton that's alive.
Yeah. He doesn't need a head to chase me. Because magic with a K.
Yeah, Dark Souls 1 also just has straight up the catacombs. That's true.
So I've been to the catacombs in Paris. And you know how they check your, like, before you go into a club, they're like, do you have any guns on you? All right, I gotta clear these guys.
You have to. Yes, I know that.
So they check your bag when you're out because they have a big problem with people stealing bones.
Sure, I bet. You think it's like people who just go down, like, I wanna find whatever bones I can find? Or you think it's like, look, my great uncle, my great 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 uncle is down there somewhere, I'm gonna find
him? Oh, I don't know. I mean, because they're all piled up in pyramids of. You know,
but at that point, just if you're just into bones, you can get bones.
I don't know. I think it's like a little kid. It's like, check out this femur.
Okay, well then, let that kid have that femur.
It's from like
he's trying to learn about 2000 biology and history.
2000 BC. Yeah, in the name of history, little Timmy, you can take that femur. All right, so these guys, I imagine, just respawn.
I don't recall if they do or don't.
Shit.
Dark Souls rarely does a thing where it's like, oh, there are infinite enemies.
You know what's really fun? When our boss is watching me play a game I'm not that good at.
It's happening right now.
Yeah.
What do you run around, Joel?
Watching me crush skeletons. You know, I said when I was a kid, like, video game tester, dream job.
Mm-hmm.
But in reality...
Difficult.
And they don't get paid that much.
No, they don't.
Lowest on the pay scale in the video game industry.
Yeah, it's true. There's actually a really good article up.
Okay,
on
this looks
Waypoint
like a thing.
Right now about Crunch, you should go read. Waypointadvice.com.
Oh shit, Austin! Austin, you should. A little heads up.
No!
Alright.
It's this game. That's what this game is. No heads up.
I knew that was happening.
You've been through some stuff.
Yeah, she's seen
some things. Also, there's an arrow in you right now. It's gone now. No, it's still in there. Zoom back in. No, not that close. Right above your right arm is just an arrow sticking into you.
Looks like I fixed it now.
Yeah, you just wiggled it out.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. You're just not trying to go forward because you know it's scary.
I know. With all this creepy stuff going on in the office, you know, it's just...
It's been a creepy night in the office.
It's gonna be really spooked out.
And specters, say again?
Dead people?
All right, that looks like a whip jammer of some sort.
That's the name of that's the official name?
Official, yeah. Jammer? Oh no, that might be a hook.
Could be a hook jammer, or is it not a jammer?
Hooker-do.
A hooker-do, okay, right.
Or a whip jammer.
I think it's a scythe boy.
Hey. I think you're right.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, it's dead.
Nope, yep, there you go. Nope, still up.
Oh, still up. Should I kick it? I know that's never a good move.
Cool kick. Yeah, it's cool though. That wasn't a kick.
I meant to kick. I got an arrow in me. Okay, kick is, there we go, that's a kick.
You have another arrow in you.
That's a good old fashioned kick right there.
You just use that arrow as like a place to like hang stuff.
Got a tight shard. All right.
Hey, hey, I know you're over there. That's him, that's him.
Magic.
You caught him on his toes, Joel.
Got him with that toe burn. You ain't got. Lock, lock, lock.
Oh, he's
lock.
Too far away.
Oh, poop. All right. All right, this guy looks muscly.
Stay healed.
Stay healed. Blowing your nose in front of 1,500 strangers. Here we go. Dude, these are these guys, they don't move until they hit you.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Nice work.
Oh, shit.
Ta.
Relishing in my winnings while another guy was swinging at my head.
It's a problem.
Yeah, it's called greed.
That's a human problem.
Right. Da 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 da.
I don't want to hit that last note.
Yeah, yeah. It doesn't cost money if we don't hit that last note.
That's how it works.
I knew this was happening. Oh shit. Throw fire. Oh, I'm out of magic. I'm out of magic, that's not good.
It's not. You don't have any of the blue Estus, right? The
no.
Ashen Estus?
No, no, I haven't prioritized that. That was, I believe, in here. I keep on wanting to sing the Misfits dig up her bones, but I don't.
It's not, no. I thought it was an enemy, it was a lantern.
That's a pile of bones, if I've ever seen a pile of bones. Did I come from here?
Maybe.
Hard to.
Well, I'm kind of turned around.
Welcome to Dark Souls again, right?
Yep.
All right, I'm assuming I killed this thing, right?
Yeah.
One S is flat, so we need a fire soon. Okay, that's right.
If you're looking for a bonfire, I have good news and bad news.
Lay it on me. Bad news first.
That bonfire is not near you, really.
Good news.
There's another bonfire in this level. Maybe two.
I feel like that was mixed. Oh, shit.
Hurry, get it. No.
Oh, I'm sorry, internet. It ran off the edge. Oh, that's so frustrating.
You need to get those.
I know. They give you awesome stuff, right?
They do. They do give you awesome stuff.
What is the move here?
Have a bow. I think get that arrow out of your head and throw it back at him. Just be like, throw.
All right, so I have a bow. I don't use it much.
I mean, you're a dex build, though, which means you're probably okay.
All right, so I got this guy, one of these.
Those are crossbows. Those don't fuck with dex. You need, like, a bow.
I don't have a real bow.
Then don't fuck with those crossbows.
Okay. Will a shield block an arrow?
Yes.
Okay. What's up, dude? Tight. Where do I go from here? I'm thinking, no, that looks like death.
Mm-hmm.
This all looks bad.
What do we got? Let's see. Can you go back out the other way? Can you go back into that hallway?
Yeah.
Yeah, the things that you're thinking here are dangerous and bad.
Okay.
Go back up. I'm not going to tell you exactly where to go, but go back up.
Uh-huh.
Behind you, you'd hear them reforming. Like reforming, like trying to get it, you know, give up their bad ways.
Yeah, reform. All right, we are out of flask. And you say this bonfire is a ways?
It's a little bit of a ways. It's a little bit of a ways. It's doable.
We might as well just go for it, because...
Yes. Agreed.
We don't have that many souls. We're out of magic. We're out of flask.
Oh, I didn't realize you were totally out of flask.
We're out of patience.
That's no good.
We're out of energy.
Sure are.
But you guys are out of time.
Nice. Nice. A fly just flew into my eye. That's good.
Is that another little?
Could be.
Just in case. You gotta watch these bone piles. Oh, I'm so. I was playing.
I think you're leaving. You'll see. Keep going forward. Oh, right here. I mean, now that you're here, you may as well.
Yeah, I need it.
How does one get more flasks? You just go to a bonfire.
All right,
is Estus?
It's like magic.
Chat, hit me up with some questions while Joel,
with the K.
Bathrooms, maybe.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna fuck with his character. That's rude. Yeah, exactly. People are talking about Alex Jones, sure. Joel might be playing offline. I'm gonna look at his audio options is what I'm gonna do while we're here, just so we can look at them again. Sound of display, like this is it. It's just these three things and they're not ridiculous. So I don't know. He is on restricted, but he is online. So I don't know.
Oh.
I don't think linking the fire is good. I don't know. I think linking the fire is, I don't think linking the, I'm not a link to fire guy. I'm also not a Dark Lord guy, though, in the first game. In the first game, I think I would have linked the fire. I think that's what I did first.
All right. So, okay, this is where I came out of. I'm just figuring that out. Which means everyone is going to respawn. Because that's how Dark Souls is. Oops. Turn on the lights.
So the one problem with getting your S's back is they all come back to
you. Yeah. Hey guys. Okay. We've not been down here, I believe.
Accurate.
Nope. We have. All right. Is there a drop down here? Or is there like a...
No.
Oh, hey, buddy.
There's another way to go.
Oh. This guy is just a problem. Thank you for that tight shard.
So there's just another way. It's nothing here.
Yeah. It's not Destiny, sadly. You can't just...
Nope.
Float across there. All right.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Big swings. I need some really big swings.
You need to go away.
Well. Nice.
Good. That was smooth. That was real smooth in my head. In my.
And then in right my, your heart.
Yeah. Oh, you ain't shit. Okay.
I think your low camera shot is making it kind of hard to spring, not that high. No, just, well, that's an important one. There's a skeleton guy right there. Well, he's gone. That's it.
It's kind of like what the Waypoint 72-hour live stream cutscenes look like.
Those exist.
There's bones everywhere.
Yeah.
It's real creepy around here. All right, we've done
here
this bridge.
Here we go. Did you clear the bridge?
Do we need to clear it?
You have to get through it? Yeah, what?
No. We ran across the bridge.
When?
That's how I came in. I just sprinted across the bridge.
Oh, okay.
All right, then we come down the stairs.
Yeah, and then what?
That's the outside area
with a little
with very little hope down
here. Nope, you've never done this.
I've not done this.
That is what I was, I'm glad you made it.
Ha! What the fuck? What the fuck was that? That was a tumbleweed. A tumbleweed just knocked me off the stairs.
It was not a tumbleweed. Welcome to Dark Souls. The real Dark Souls starts here.
Here we go.
The sun is coming up outside.
I know, and our lights are still off.
Our lights are still off.
Still in the dark. There's the wolf hat.
There's your wolf hat.
All right.
But that is where you're going.
Let's see if I can remember that after streaming for many, many hours. How's our chat doing?
Pretty well, from what I can tell. I'm losing my voice a little bit.
That's
like cracking. It's not good.
We need to get some salt water in there.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Right past him.
Smooth as the runway. All right, so we came up the stairs. That is not it. Yep, that's
yep,
a trap.
Twice. There you go.
It's an advanced Souls maneuver, as
mm-hmm.
we call it.
What's that maneuver called?
That is called the Flippy Skip.
The Clippy's good?
Flippy Skip.
A Flippy Skip.
Oh, this guy's got tricks.
I thought you said the Clippy's good, and I was like, no, he isn't. He's bad, actually.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
There go them souls.
God damn.
Welcome to the franchise.
Seriously. At least you didn't have, like, a full level or whatever.
No.
That's when it feels bad.
Yeah, my buddy was telling me he died the other day with 150,000 souls.
That's a lot.
I feel like as the sun comes up, we can emerge from our scary game.
Soon.
All right, can we kick him off the bridge?
Maybe. You could probably, you just run back and fight him in that nicer area.
Or,
that's the opposite.
You get your camera stuck on him and jump off the bridge.
Joel.
Dark Joels.
It's not what you wanted. It's Dark the opposite Joels. Of what you wanted.
Do we have any beverages?
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
How you holding up?
I'm good.
We got through the Abyss Watchers.
That's what matters.
Yes.
And you know what really matters is it's just two guys having fun.
Yep.
On the internet.
That's all we're doing.
That's really what. This is all my.
Yeah, pick those up. You know, you need those. Those are important.
I think there's like two. Thing.
Zero.
Yeah.
But they're yours, damn it. It's your zero souls.
Get out of here. All right, so we got to this downstairs area.
Uh-huh. Now turn right.
Yep. I think I got it now.
You got it. It's just a little, well. Roll past him.
I'm gonna take a quick break.
Oh,
for,
you cannot be here. You cannot be here. Move.
Oh, you were trying to remind me about the tumbleweed that I wasn't thinking about.
I was trying. So
I was like, hey, let me pause on this safe bridge for this Estus flask. Oh.
It was not safe. It was not safe at all. Jarek, who in the chat references a really good vine and says, what's better than this? Guys being dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Have you not seen this, the guy at the football thing?
Yeah, it's like an old school 1980s kind of looking thing.
Yeah, that's good.
Just guys being
dudes.
Hitting each other in the hand. All right, so we go over here, then we go across the bridge, and we go to the right.
Correct.
We go down the bridge, and we avoid the tumble. Oh, shit.
That's not too bad. You hit a roll.
Hey, buddy.
Nice.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, shit.
Almost got you. Almost.
I see that little rebound they did there.
Mm-hmm.
I see what you did there. All right, so the first 4 hours of playing this game, I was playing it like a kind of other loot game, like, oh yeah, there'll be stuff in pots and boxes.
Nope.
Nope.
Never.
Oh shit, magic.
Lots of it.
Magic.
Most foul. All
right, sometimes when you lock on, it just, nope. That looks like something could be back there. That looks like.
You're dead. You died again. I've lost count. I feel bad.
No. The count stopped at the Abyss Watchers, I believe.
I guess.
I mean, it's open to interpretation.
Geozilla says, there sure is a skeleton of them. It's bad. Real bad.
Is that like a clue for me to clear some out as I'm running through?
Yeah, that
maybe
would help. They're enemies.
Yeah, but with tumbleweeds.
Yeah, I mean, don't.
You never know.
Well, the thing that's cool is you do get the XP or the souls from them when the tumbleweed gets them.
Yeah, okay.
It's also not a tumbleweed.
It's like filled with stuff.
It's filled with skeletons.
Oh.
It's like a skeleton king. Like a rat.
There should be a pun on the top of our head right now.
No, there shouldn't. It is 7:46 a.m. and we've been up for a long time.
Give me them souls. Rila, Las Vegas.
Drop him, nice. Careful. Oh, nice. That's worth it.
I think they just fell.
They did.
All right, so don't fall off here. There we go.
Yeah, just walk carefully.
Boop, 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 boop.
Carefully. Why are you going this way?
You're right. Oh, hey, guys. Just a little situation rolling through.
I know you're probably asking yourself, what is it? It's that guy in the middle? That's me. Great.
It's rebounding too. I'm super dead. No.
You're not dead. You're
no.
God damn it, Joel.
Oh shit. Oh
Lord. Good.
Fuck.
Good. Good hustle.
Oh yeah. Just guys. Being dudes.
Just guys being dudes.
I saw that from Nick Robinson's top 50.
Yeah, his
Vine.
Did that go up to 50?
R.I.P.
God. R.I.P. Vine. I really like Pikachu's dancing with the Metro Boomin drop. I really like.
There's some sort of pony with
Like genuine pony or?
No. There's like a pony. It looks.
Like you mean the animal?
Yeah. No, there's a prancer. It's a prancer. To the future song.
Yeah. I really like. Where's this? Is it? Welcome to Vine Talk. We talk about our favorite vines.
Nothing but Vine Talk all the time.
Are
there
like vines that loop themselves? Like
all vines?
No, that are written to loop themselves. I saw one yesterday that was like a guy who was like, nice, you got it, you did it. Up, he's getting back up. I think it's clear. I think you're clear. They're all dead.
Oh, I just did get a lot of souls.
Let's see if we can.
Oh!
Go. You have
it
to get
just
up.
Bounces?
Yeah, it just bounces.
We're out. You know, those bones.
Heal. What are you doing?
Okay, those bones have a lot more elasticity.
Yep.
Than you would think.
Yep, it's true. Did you say elasticity or plasticity?
Elasticity.
Okay.
All right, so I can't really do shit to that magic, but roll through it, right?
No, that magic will just fuck you up, no matter what you do.
Can I shield magic? Well, yeah, different shields
different
can.
Shields.
All right, I remember I got fucked by some arrows here.
So you're near a bonfire? I just don't remember exactly where it is.
All right, that was a trap.
I believe it's below you. I had a hell of a time with this whole zone. You don't want to be
God, this here. Magic.
This is not the thing.
This magic, I swear. All right, that is not safe. Maybe I do drop down back there.
Maybe.
All right, if I hit this and then roll.
Hit what, wait?
This trap.
Why?
Okay.
What do you think you get for hitting that trap?
Does it clear something? Does it open a door? Does it trigger something?
No.
Okay. Oh. This looks legit. This is fine.
I don't think it is. I think it's bad, actually.
Yeah, but there's treasure at the end, you know? Oh, shit.
Oh, and you fell. Oh. Oh, you're almost there, though.
For the win.
No, I think it's the other way.
Why am I going for the treasure?
I think you should go. Just roll the other way. Roll.
I think I'm right by the bonfire.
I think you're nearest the bonfire.
Oh, shit.
But
we're
very low on time.
What do we need?
I think we have, like, 3 minutes.
All right.
I think one...
We'll sprint for it, and if we don't make it...
Sprint for it. Last try.
We'll see you in the next segment.
Last try.
Thank you for staying up with us and watching this.
We saw the sunrise together.
Yeah. Well, they kind of just saw me jumping off bridges while we saw the sunrise.
I think the sunrise for them was you beating the Abyss Watchers.
Taji, can we get a sunrise shot?
Can we get a sunrise shot?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'd love to see the sun.
Let's put some light back into this dark...
Dark space.
Dark
this
world.
Is nice, but also making me sleepy. A little.
Well, especially when it's me jumping off the bridge.
Over and over again. Getting hit by all the skeletons.
It is very appropriate for Halloween in this spooky
it
office.
Is. Lots of spooky things happened over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, who knows what's going to happen next.
At least two, or at least one, maybe two. People died. People couldn't hear you saying that. Someone off camera, CL, asked me how many people died, and I said at least two, and realized maybe one. All right, go.
I'm going.
Sprint. You got to sprint.
You got to sprint. What are you doing?
Yeah. You can't say that while I'm on stream.
That was Hosey's.
Against the rule.
That was Hosey's. I mean, there's stuff between those pots, but
there is.
The other day.
I see. I see what you're saying. Wow.
Oh well.
Yeah, get that large soul and then keep moving. Nice.
Oh.
Go right.
Shit.
Go right. Go right.
Yep. Yeah.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
Keep moving. That looks dangerous, but go that way. There.
There it is. All right. I have to...
Hit it.
Yes.
Light that bonfire.
It's lit.
It's lit.
Thank you, Internet.
Fire is lit. Thank you, Internet.
We will be right back.
We will be back shortly. Oh!
Oh, shit!
It's good. You're safe. Yeah, that's where you are.
With less, less Dark Jewels and more...
And more sun. More energy.
More sun. What are you going to play?
I don't know yet. We'll be back.
We'll figure it out.
We'll figure out what's next. Well, we kind of know where we're going to roll into. Do some breakfast and board games, I think.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. We'll be back in just a minute. Thank you for staying tuned. That's all I got right now. Peace.